Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play Enter the Gungeon. I am the RNGenius, but you may call me Eric, and let us play. The last episode was actually really successful. We made it down to the third chamber and fought Canon Balrog, I believe. That is his name. He was a very dreadful man. He messed up our day pretty badly. But that's fine. We got a few cool weapons, a few of which I actually really enjoyed. And in this episode, I am going to be playing as the Marine. We also met and freed this guy, and we bought some item in the shop, but I don't remember. That's way, way, way too long ago. Which is basically, well, not even 24 hours. And I still... Oh yes, we bought hot lead, the burning bullets. So that's good. That is good. Luckily, we start out fairly easily on the first floor, although I... Well... That's not the easiest way to start out. Fighting one of these. Ooh. Lucky ducky. No grenade. Okay, that was that room. I still wonder what's up with these... The water barrels. I have yet to find my first electrifying gun. Electrocution is a very cool thing. Ooh, if you can actually get a few benefits from it, that is, from electrocution, which you usually can't, but still. In this game, I expect electrocution to be quite the great thing. Boop. More enemies, more go- Oh! 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 What? What the? What was that little? Was that a bat? That was probably a bat. Oh, I thought I did so well with the dodges of that ghost's attack. That looked like a little bullet floating in mid-air shooting at me, and I did not actually realize that was an enemy. That sucked. Well, that was my first damage. But you can be certain it's not gonna be my last. Coming from down there, eh? Well, I like them grouping up that much, but at the same time, I do want to be able to look at them. That was stupid. I almost got myself murdered there, even though it didn't look like it. Oh, it's only... What? What? Did I take... No, I did not take damage. Those were some iframes right there. That's a little shitty, though. You gotta admit that. Well, it was pure luck that I got out of that. But you explode a grenade, and guess what happens? Yes, a second grenade gets blown right at you. Yes, exactly. Not what I'd expect, but that's fine. Can't do anything with that health. And the rat is not coming for it. Nope. A shrine of a forgotten bullet who laid down his arms. Will you? Of course I won't. Last time we sold our soul at one of those statues, that might have done something for us. I did not see any clear benefits to it, but then again, we did not actually make it... Well, we made it pretty far into the run, but we didn't make it down to the fifth chamber. So yeah. I don't know where you find out about what that does. Or if it had any benefit at all, but I would hope so. I paid an entire health point for that after all. Ooh. Vote of confidence. Well, I read that out once before. I do not know what it does. I still do not. We'll have to see what it does. Still not been so Well, quick with the using of blanks. My blank usage has probably even gone down a little bit because I'm focusing, well, a whole lot on dodging and not on shooting the bullets out of my way, to be honest with you there. In this game, what would be cool would be bullets if they meet each other in mid-air, well, canceling each other out, although that would probably lead to this game being infinitely more difficult than it already is. I bet the developers even thought about that, but nah, I would understand. Against an enemy like that, for example, with this gun, hardly possible. But that would be cool. You could make a cool animation for that anyways. I love this accuracy of this gun. He starts out with an item that increases his accuracy of shooting, and accuracy in shooting is pretty valuable. You might be able to tell. You don't have to be able, but that sounded like a Yoshi somewhere. No, that was a bad sound. That sounded like a little dog. Not like the typical Yoshi. Arrgh! Nah. Okay, I'm probably gonna stop. That was pretty embarrassing, to be honest with you there. That did not sound like anything like Yoshi. At least the Yoshi I know. Before I open that room, I want to go into the shop. Because the possibility is there that the chest is gonna end up exploding and I do not have a key on my hands. So I wouldn't want that. And the... what was that revolver right there? An enemy? That ghost is gonna disappear soon. God, that was the perfect situation for a blank. This is a pretty gnarly room layout, to be honest with you. And that was pretty good pathing. A blank. Well, I got a blank for my troubles, and I still have a half heart remaining on the floor. Ooh, guns and a place to sell. Wind up gun, never used that before. Siren, never used that before. Siren sounds awesome. It costs a little more. But before we do anything, I only have my supply drop to sell, and I would prefer to keep it. We will buy a key. Then I will warp down here and open a chest. And if that chest has a gun, I've already made, well, a plus. That's a gun. Hegemony carbine, all the same. Never used that before. Let's look at that bad boy. Hot Lead has joined the shootout, by the way. Failed to mention that. Actually, I didn't fail to mention that. All the same, automatic, an advanced issue rifle for Hegemony troops, primarily wielded by elite human soldiers, as the Hegemony combat robots have superior weaponry. That's a new weapon. 600 bullets! I think we have found a new... ooh, that burns through ammunition, though. Well, that means I will go to this room, pick up the heart that's lying around down here. And then you know where I'm going with this. Well, we have a shot. Oh, Gatling Gull. One of the bosses I have the most experience with, and thus I know how tough this boss is. I think it's tough. But I do not know what the Hegemony carbine can do. I don't think I like this room layout. It's not the biggest one. Ooh! Nope, that's not a good start. What's with your weird shots? Okay, right now this guy is going ham shit. Is ham shit a word? No, ham shit is not a word. Ooh, the accuracy is awesome. I wonder what the range is for this gun. Well, the accuracy was on those shots pretty abysmal, but still. No, not directly on top of me. Let me stop dropping your shit all over me. I prefer that to taking damage. Nope. Did I fail to mention that I have yet to take my first point of damage? I expected that. Yes. Ooh, tough. Oh my god, I almost ran into that voluntarily. Did you get a speed upgrade or something? Pick up the belt? Because I feel like it. I didn't know this guy got faster. Now I know. You're just gonna continue firing, aren't you? Okay, that was good. Nope, take cover. Yikes. F blanks, dude. Well, that was a blank. Okay, that could be his end. Beautiful. Fair enough, I burned through 250 ammo, but look at this bad boy right here. I'm pretty happy about that one. First round, master round, first chamber. Ooh, it's getting darker now. No, actually it's not. What are you? Explosive rounds. Mega blast? Add small explosive charges to some shots fired. Originally developed by the gun dead miners found deep in the black powder mines. These small explosive charges work wonders when clearing a room. A favorite of the Gunslinking who enjoys the sound they make. The Gunslinking. That is the character, by the way, that you saw standing in the breach. It's called the breach. Okay, maybe these do not explode. Let's fire a mag at this. That was an explosive charge. Okay, I feel like that's gonna hurt me at some point. Okay, we have two blanks that we are going to get back. So I'm gonna walk into random rooms and set them off. What room looks suspicious? This is the biggest room around with only two connectors. It's kind of viable that there would be a secret room there. Don't get your hopes up. Nope. I told you, don't get your hopes up. One more blank. Down here in the treasure room. Come on, Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. Oh, look at that. And a chest. That's why I don't have a key. Junk. I thought that chest wasn't locked, though. Am I an idiot and that chest did not have a lock in front of it? Well, luckily you can. Only you have the ability to turn back time and watch that over again. Because I'm pretty confident that chest totally was locked. I did not just blow up that chest just because I felt like it. I totally didn't. I totally did not. Don't tell me anything other than that. Is it worth buying armor? Might be. It might be. I mean, I could buy this gun, but I have the Hegemony carbine, and it's got a lot of ammo, and I have this ammo drop remaining. I'm just gonna buy that shield. I know. Why would I? But still. Ooh, wait, there's still that room. I'm gonna check it out once again. And if that is If there's still nothing to be had here, yeah. Alright, we're gonna go down to the next floor then. That was pretty successful. Well, as successful as it gets. We even found a secret room with a bunch of junk. But who knows, maybe if you collect junk 2 times, or 5 times, it's gonna turn into super junk and then you have won the game. I highly doubt that, but it's still a possibility, after all we're playing Gungeon. So, remember, I can go down there and give this guy 3 blanks, and he's gonna make a shortcut for me. The guy mentioned that explosive rounds are good for clearing rooms. Oh my god, you anticipated where I was gonna be. That's pretty major. That is pretty M-A-J-O-R, to be fair. Well, that was my first... Well, that's the armor that I bought. 25 coins is what that guy took from me. Okay. Ooh, you took quite a few punches. Damn, that guy took 3 shots to the face. Well, let's get him exploded. That was good. That's pretty much the first time I've used a grenade to, well, actively to defeat enemies. There's the first time for everything, I guess. That's what they say, at least. Ooh. Explode. Ooh, ammo drop. How did I deserve you, pretty? I don't know how. I don't care how. I would have taken a... Well, just to tell you, game, I would have taken a blank as well. Thanks. Thanks anyways. Let's see what this room has to offer. Like you little electricity men. You're a little too fast for my comfort. And you probably come from off-screen as well. Oh! Oh, that exploded right in my face, and I did not actually take damage from it. I don't know how I did not take damage there, but I didn't. That's the important part there. I didn't. Okay. Still kamikaze, man. Did that shot explode in his face? It sounded like it. Did I kill him? Nah, no way. Yes, I did. That was one val- Well, I probably got lucky with the explosions there. To be fair. But still, I'm happy about that one. I'm gonna reload this rifle. It's pretty good, by the way. This combination of explosive shots and this rifle. It's a pretty dope combination. What are you? There are 2 empty slots in the muncher. Feed current gun to muncher. The muncher? That sounds like something from one run you can put a gun in it and in the next run you can take it out. If that is in fact so, it would be crazy. Well, that adds a new level of depth to the game, but still. You wanted 3 blanks? I hope so. I see you have the 3 blanks. Can I have them for the elevator? Here you go. Thanks. I'll get to blasting. I can clear the way, but then I'll need some replacement parts. Can you bring 120 coin bullets and 3 keys? Whoa, that master round is exactly what I need to power this elevator. Can I have it? Here you go. Wow, thank you. This must have been very hard to get.
I'll go install it.
I don't know how I feel about that. There goes all my... And what do you want next? Oh, you jerk. Jerk. At least he didn't take my rifle. Look at the bright side of things. He did not, in fact, take my rifle. That gun chest is suspicious, though. I'm not gonna get him 3 keys, by the way. You can forget that. I really enjoy having keys. If I got 10 bullets every room, that would probably make me into a pretty rich person. A blank! That's exactly what I needed. Apart from the 9 other bullets that are still missing from my expectation. But still. You're not supposed to have high expectations after all if you want to live a happy life. Ooh. Okay. Already? How do I deserve this? I don't want to have that yet, and I don't have a key either. Did you sell a key? Yes, of course you sold a key. Gonna take that. Thank you. Don't give me an active item, though. Please do not. Alright. That does not look like an active item. Heavy bullets. Dunk. Higher knockback. Increases damage at the cost of bullet velocity. Okay. These faceted bullets glitter with colors unseen in the depth of the dungeon. Oh man, that made my bullets a lot slower, actually. Ooh! We're in this hall again. Still nothing. Altar is empty. Can I put this on the altar? Nah. If it had taken that away, I would have been extraordinarily unhappy, by the way. But you know that. You can steal things from the shop, by the way. Last time that this guy freaked out, well, he shot around a little bit. But you can actually... Man, that makes my shots a lot slower, actually. I hope... Oh! That's the second damage I took on this floor. Hey, you need to be working on your accuracy. Or not. Not anymore, you won't. Ooh, there's a wizard here. He's buffing him. I didn't actually want to knock him into the... What's working out? I don't want to knock them into the abyss. I don't get any money from that. Shoot that table. That'll be a great waste of time. A blank. Well, I probably wouldn't have needed to buy that, but then again, probability doesn't work like that. Then Eric, how does probability work? Two! I don't like these as is, as it stands. Two of them! And they did not give any money. Well, I wouldn't expect them to, I hate them, but still. These are the ninjas. They just knock me into spikes all the time. Or into enemy bullets, that's also a thing. But I generally tend to dodge them. Okay. Bit of coin. Fair bit of coin. Ooh, that's perfect for a secret chamber. I have often seen secret chambers attached to treasure rooms now. But then again, I first want to fight the boss before I do anything stupid. I should probably buy the armor I saw in here. I have the money after all. That one's just firing off the shelves. Yeah, sure, you betcha. Good day to your partner. I hope that even if you lose only the armor, you still get the master round, but against the Gorgon, I feel like I'm not gonna be, you know. Okay. Oh, hi there! That sucked. Stop laughing. Okay. Turns out you can actually dodge that stupid. Seems like you forgot to fire a few bullets there. Nope. This attack sucks ass. I should have used the blank. I was thinking about it too. I'm gonna do it here. Just because I managed to blow my entire mag into her. Damn, my heart is pumping. No. What are you doing? Seriously, is this fair? I doubt it. I wanna keep. Oh, I don't have any blanks left. Then it's good that I wanna keep them. Yeah, you laugh. Oh, beautiful baby Jesus. Only two hits this time, too. I'm gonna wait for that puddle of poison to disappear before I pick this up. Can I? Oh! That was nice. That was worth shooting. Tommy gun? Thompson's submachine gun. Yeah, see? Whatever that means. Always with ya. Infinite ammo. Yeah, see? Automatic. A favorite of organized criminals and hollow points. This gun has accumulated nicknames over its hundreds of years of use. Known affectionately as the Tommy Gun, the Trench Broom, the Chicago Typewriter, and the Teetotaler's Thursday. Teetotaler's? Whatever. Thompson submachine gun. Let's fire a few rounds with this baby. I shouldn't pick that up yet. I wanted to explore. Alright. I get it. Now I'm gonna put it in the weapons box. Because science. There are two empty slots in the muncher. Feed current gun to the muncher. The muncher looks like it could use another gun. The muncher eyes are gun hungrily. Dude, how much is this? Okay, fine. I'm gonna test this out because I've never shot this gun. Still warm, that's nice. Okay. Looks like you're shooting cookies. To be quite honest. Of course, the shots normally would be a little faster, but also a little less damaging. So, what do you do? Feed current gun to the muncher. Guns processed. Hot new gun for you. The judge. Hot shot. What are you, pretty? Semi-automatic. Each clip contains a final shot with varying effects. Pass judgment on your enemies. And I've also got voting, even though I don't know what it does. Or maybe I can check. If I look on this side, I can actually check on my items. And down here, this should be... PSA voting is cool. It doesn't tell you the benefits, though. There's a lot of things I still have that I've still not found yet. I'm not gonna look at all of them. Spoiler. I don't have a blank now. Okay, that's a light. I wish I don't have a key, do I? No. I don't. Didn't get one. Well, then I'm gonna fire this chest to smithereens. You're locked. I get it. Yep. Second junk. Next time, use a key. Two bags of junk. Oh. Let's actually see if there would have been a secret room here. Oh, beautiful. Oh God, you actually slide on ice. Who would have thought? Yeah, you would have thought, I know, but still. You know everything because you've got the internet at your disposal. Okay, I'm gonna grab that health and then I'm gonna head down. You can expect that. Well, third floor, two times in a row. Man, I feel good now. It's only episode 11? I didn't think I was gonna get this far in episode 11. Well, let's see. Maybe we won't even make it to the boss. So yeah, there is always that. Black powder mines. Ooh, you're the one that shoots so quickly. Ooh. Varying. Effect. You are right about that. I should have gotten off the last shot there. After all, it's the most valuable one. Well, that's... You can fight over that. Ooh, God! That was stupid as it fucking gets. No! This room sucks. I'm not a big fan of this room layout, to be fair. Okay. Also, I don't know about that weapon. Oh God. Big man. No, this Hegemony rifle works way better with what I have. With that exploding shot and everything. Because I've got a higher chance to explode my shots. Can I do that too? Just doing this? Well, I can just sit in here and not dodge anymore. That would be a great idea, though. Ooh, great shots. Is that locked? That is not locked at all. That's a bomb, though. Bomb. Use for boom. I only have 100 bullets. So that's fair. I'm gonna switch this out for the bomb. Okay, but I'm gonna get an ammo drop soon, and I'm gonna be unhappy about that. No! Damn. No! Damn, I didn't want to dodge into that. I only have one. No good. That is no good. Ooh, sharp. I only have 6. No, that's not anything connected to the shop. I only have 6. Ooh. 2 blanks remaining, though. Oh, what are you? I'm gonna quickly kill you before anything bad happens here. For example, this man. You're something bad that's happening. Excuse me? I'd rather not, to be honest with you here. No little slime, no. Okay. What a room, man. Well, I got some money, but still, that's not enough. That is far from enough. Oh yeah, you're a diagonal one. You're a diagonal one as well. And what the friggin' hell, that's a shot. That's not an enemy, that is a shot. Mr. Diagonal almost. Ah, that was an enemy though. I thought that was just a random obstacle, but nope. Well, that light orb does not do a whole lot. What's with you? You look like you're burning. That looks hot. Not the good kind. That's my first reaction every time I see an ammo drop, but right now it's not that. Ooh. Oh well. The judge refilled. Could use health right about now, but then again, I don't really deserve it, because who lost the health? It was me. Ah! I see now. This guy's a jerk. Don't give me that shot back. I gave that to you. That was a gift. Took another damage. Oh no. Why a mini boss? Why now? Why so difficult? Oh, you guys explode. Really? What a waste. What a waste. You didn't need to. Well, before I let it go to waste, I'm gonna pick it up. Because of that, I don't want to use the Hegemony rifle anymore. Oh god. I almost walked into that. No! Don't shoot me! These are so mean. All these people just shooting me for no reason. I don't know why. Did I kill their families or something? I must have. I mean, I've killed a lot of people, so yeah. It's probably... Ow! Chisel! Okay, nope, no way. Ah, that sucks! Such a cheap enemy! Well, that end was miserable. But this run started out real good, and I can tell you why I made it this far. Look at this pretty weapon right here. Hegemony carbine? More like Hegemony I love you, marry me, please. Or something like that. But anyways, I made it quite far in this episode, and I also hope you enjoyed it. And I hope I'll see you in the next episode as well. Until then, bye-bye!